My overall impression was that it's a good learning experience and something that people should do when they have the opportunity to, and it was a lot of fun.
My overall impression was that it was a really good learning experience for people to go on, and you get to learn, like, do you like larger universities or smaller universities? Do you like more of a hands-on learning experience or more of a kind of a separation between the teachers and the students?
What I liked most about the tour was probably touring it itself. I think it was really beneficial to go to the actual campus and see what it was like, what the students were doing, the activities that were going on, like any kind of spirit stuff they had going on. I think that was the best part because it's hard to get a real grasp of what a college is like when you aren't there and looking at like a website or like a pamphlet or something. So I think it was really good going and touring and getting a feel for the college.
I liked visiting USC the most about the tour. I loved that school. It was great seeing it. I think that's what I want to go to when I graduate, but all the schools were nice.
So the college tour changed my mindset. I kind of wanted to go to a big university, but after seeing the big universities in California, my mindset kind of changed and I kind of liked the more small colleges that we saw.
Before I went on the tour, I didn't know if I wanted to go to college or not, and when I came back after seeing USC and other colleges like that, I decided, you know, it'd probably be best just because of what I want to do and just take the most rigorous courses that I can.
Yes, of course.
Absolutely. The tour, as I said before, where I learned that, oh, I don't want to go to such a big university. Like, you don't want to figure that out after you've actually been there, because if you do, you can't really back out.
Absolutely. I think it's a really good experience, especially if you're ever thinking about going to college West Coast. I think it's really good. And for any colleges, it really gets you like going and thinking about college and seeing what they look for, because not only is the stuff that applies to West Coast colleges, applies to a lot of other places. So I think it's really good to go and then to talk hands-on with like counselors and advisors and see what they look for, because it's really similar in other places, I'm sure. And it's just good to get a feel for what colleges is like and like how they go about their day and things like that. So I think it's really beneficial and I would recommend it.
I would definitely recommend the West Coast College tour to others because it was an amazing experience and we made a lot of friendships along the way.
I would recommend the tour to anyone that plans on, is even considering going to college. You know, if you're in the gray area or on the fence about going to college, this is definitely, you really want to go because it'll make you want to go to college.
Yes, I would recommend the tour to others. It was a great learning opportunity just to learn what college is all about and how to get in.